And new tonight, Rochester police are actively investigating a shooting of a home on Rosalind Street. Officers say the incident happened around 8:30 tonight. Three people were at home at the time, including a 21-year-old male, a 17-year-old male, and a 1-year-old female. No one was injured.